This dragon is dangerous.
I guess so.
The children get sad from all the roaring and fire breathing, lad.
The dragon shrine. Mother had a story about three chained dragons in Midgard. The shrine must be related.
There were three runes on the pedestal.
We've got to find the other two and free them.
It does not concern us.
I know, but that's what Mother would have wanted. And it just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you. If it was your mother's wish.
Yeah.
You are too eager, boy. It may attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
Good point.
We will see.
This actually was a
to me.
Okay, I'm coming.
Go!
came from.
Here, boy.
Yes, sir.
Faith, despite his failures. Another one here.
It's Skadi. Mother liked her. A great huntress.
That's right. We never hunted.
That's her father, and all the animals she hunted.
He taught her well.
And the last panel. Her father again. Both of them. In the snow.
And they're still there. It's quite a story.
Watch out, Father!
Red.
did this place?
A ruin.
Well, yeah. But if a dwarf built it, he must have been impressive back when he ruled. Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh? Looks like that lever over there will free him.
Attack.
I know. It feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Emotions again, boy.
You can't hear their thoughts. I can't.
Ignore them and ready yourself.
Okay.
Thinking now?
Well, nothing. But he was grateful to die in battle, instead of rotting in a cage.
Your skill is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father. Ah, fresh air feels good.
Atreus, follow me.
You're right there. So, what happened to all the people who lived here? Please don't eat us. Please don't eat us.
Roy, prepare yourself. Boy.
Sir. Hold on. Let me read this. One more for the collection.
I think we have a complete set of those now. something down there.
What were we into then? Oh, the revenge plot of Hrimthor, the stonemason's son. He observed that Asgard's walls were half built.
Well, here it is. It's gotta have a weak point. Somewhere.
Doing this himself.
Do not fall this easily, boy.
I know. His father's grave. Find anything good?
Perhaps.
Father, why do the gods cause so much trouble for mortals?
Because that is their nature.
But with all that power, you would think at least some of them would try to make life better for people.
And yet, the gods continue to spread misery. This is life, boy.
Well, at least we're doing some good, right? is a dragon. Is this one chained up too?
Over there.
Follow me, Atreus.